this week's parsha, we find the grand opening of the Mishkan. Aaron's oldest two sons, Nadab and Abihu, want to become even closer with Hashem. So to do so, they decide to bring an extra sacrifice of burning incense. But because they were not commanded to do so, Hashem took their souls and they passed away. What did they do wrong? All they were trying to do was become closer with Hashem. In order to become closer with Hashem, they first needed to ask permission of their father, the Kohen Gadol. They skipped the basics of becoming holy, not realizing that respecting one's parents and teachers is a foundation to becoming closer with Hashem.